near Beaume-Le-Froid. We're up there. It's a Wednesday morning.